Rod Shoate was a professional football linebacker who played for 9 seasons from 1975 to 1984. Shoate was born on April 25, 1953 in Spiro, Oklahoma. In college, Shoate played for the Oklahoma Sooners in Norman, Oklahoma. Shoate was drafted by the New England Patriots in 1975 in the second round as the 41st overall pick. Over 9 seasons, Shoate played for the New England Patriots, the New Jersey Generals, and the Memphis Showboats. He passed away on October 4, 1999 in Spiro, Oklahoma.